Today I'm going to review Insta360 ONE R. I didn't buy this gear. I borrowed this for review. This lens is 4K lens, so it can be compared. It can be compared with GoPro. Okay. Let's switch cameras. Unfortunately, it's cloudy. But this is a chance to take a video in low light situation. Let's try indoor. LED display is very small, smaller than GoPro, and I want display on while recording, but I can't find the setting. Dark place. In dark place, GoPro is weak. How about Insta360? Next, I'll try 360 lens.